I'm going to be showing you how to take your boots from this to this. First, you're going to want to take your butt down to a Walmart and get yourself some antique wax. I chose to get this one that has a brownish hue to it.
And then just paint it on until it feels right.
I focused the pigment more on the open spaces as opposed to the embroidery and just went over the embroidery with a light hand as to not change the color too much. Then find a towel that you don't really care about and wipe away the excess. Here you can see the part where I took the antique wax over the embroidery and the parts that I didn't, just so you can kind of see what it will look like if you do choose to put the antique wax everywhere. And now you have some new boots that look like you spent $200 instead of $20 off Amazon.